Lunchtime. Corned beef.
I'm wrong. I was so wrong. Wreck the fucking bike. Straight into a fucking tree.
So, welcome back to Full Moat, everyone. Me and Trevor, or the T-Dog. We're on a bit of a jumps mission today. We're here in the woods, as you can see. And yeah, we are gonna build some jumps. We've brought two shovels. We got some bags, a little trowel. And yeah, we're gonna try and make some jumps and a little track around here. And maybe get some clips of us doing this jump, because we haven't done that before. That'd be pretty sweet. But yeah, we're gonna start getting on in it now. Very garlicky in here. A lot of wild garlic. We'll just ignore the 5-0. We're not doing anything wrong. We're insured, we're taxed, we're MOT'd.
Not doing anything illegal.
Yeah, so this is the jump I was talking about. We're gonna try and hit from there and land somewhere, basically. None of us have ever done it on a motorbike, only on a push bike, so that should be interesting. So the first thing we're gonna do is collect loads of logs and rubble and put it in these bags and try and make a bit of a foundation to stack the wood on. This is what we need, Trev. Sort of this sort of size material.
Nice. Oh, there's one. Check the plates.
What's that? Look at that beast. Well, it's the stingers. He's going through the stingers without any care. So you're quick, jerking that way?
Huh?
Quickest way out?
Yeah.
If you roll it, it might crush the nettle. That's a beauty, mate. Right, so we've had a couple of revisions on the ramp. Instead of it going from there all the way to there, it's going there because we don't know if we're going to fill it in straight away, and we don't want to risk like basically bailing and plowing the front of our bike straight into the front of that, which will be over there, and just destroying ourselves and the bike. So yeah, that's the new size, and so now we're just going to fill it in with everything. So far, this is what she's looking like. Pretty beastly. Just gotta keep adding more mud to fill her out. You can see the profile of her.
Yum, yum, yum.
What was in your sandwiches, Trevor?
Corned beef.
I had cheese. The doctor.
Dot leaf.
The doctor leaf.
Dot leaf.
No, dot leaf. So, he's on. Ah, you Well, let's have a go.
That was, I thought, oh my god!
So, I've gathered that the jump may be straight, but the landing is completely to the other side.
Yes, very sketchy.
Fuck me, mate. Lost control of it completely.
Yeah, look.
I don't think I've got any air at all.
Just sort of dropped off.
Okay. Then you fell off again then. Wreck the fucking bike. Straight into a fucking tree. Jesus. Fuck. Fuck. They only got a broke. Everything. What's this? That's that mirror that was on there. Where did that come from? Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck is this shit? Woo! Oh, that makes me feel alive. I think if I put this in here, like, I'm shaking. Can you see that? Did it make a noise?
Yeah, it like poof, and then like explosion sort of noise, and everything shattered and come off of it.
It might be alright. Let me just get some zip ties. The tree didn't come off too lightly either. Don't know what that is. It's like a colourful thing. There's shit everywhere, basically. That is how you jump and land something, but not land it. Right, I'm gonna try and fix it now. First of all, we'll test and see if the lights work. They might. Like, it's weird to say, but the handlebars seem straight. They probably aren't. Oh.
It all works.
Not quite, but low beam works. High beam doesn't, but
no.
Yeah.
You got it that time.
That was the fucking one.
Travis.
Ooh, I think I'm going a bit too quick.
Man, the front wheel came off the ground. I was like, what the fuck's he doing? I just said roll up it, not fucking hit it. I literally don't know how you stayed on that bike.
I don't know.
You nearly almost ate it.
My front wheel was like this.
I know. Mate. You're fucking insane. As soon as I saw it go up, like, about there, I was like, oh shit. Oh, what is he doing? I don't know how you stayed on that.
Some good engineering, mate. That's how I stayed on. Some good engineering.
Jesus.
Oh, you've got...
Wild garlic.